To learn more about a shooting at a gas station on Youngstown's east side. It happened just after 12:30 this morning at the speed check on McGuffey Road. Police say a man was shot in the leg. He was taken to the hospital but should be okay. Police aren't sure yet what led up to that shooting, and so far they've made no arrests.